It's old time hockey, the way you're supposed to play. You throw a little lumber if a guy gets in your way. You play like Gordie Howe or Eddie fucking Shore. We can't all be Gretzky, some user Bobby Orr's. Hey! As an Ottawa fan, what can you say about Radek Bonk? Tons of potential, just never really lived up to it in the NHL. Radek Bonk had a stellar junior career in the Czech Junior Leagues, racking up 192 points in just 80 games. He would make the move to the Czech Pro League in 92-93, and then make the move to the IHL, playing for the Las Vegas Thunder in 93-94, during which time he would score 87 points in 76 games, becoming the IHL Rookie of the Year. This would catch the eye of NHL scouts, and he would be drafted third overall in the first round in the 94 NHL entry draft for the Ottawa Senators. He would split time in his first season with the IHL and NHL, potting 11 points in 42 games played with the Senators. Slow and steady, his numbers would improve, and by 2001-02, he would play in 82 games, score 25 goals, get 45 assists for 70 points. Definitely his best season. After the 04-05 lockout and 10 seasons with Ottawa, he would sign with Montreal, playing two seasons with them, then signing with Nashville, playing two seasons with them. After the 08-09 season, where he would post just 25 points in 66 games, Radek Bonk's NHL career was over. Unable to sign with the new team, he spent some time in the KHL playing 7 games there, and then headed back to the Czech League, where he would remain until his retirement 5 seasons later. He would win the Czech League championship in 2011, and then a few seasons later would retire at the end of 2014. In total, he played in 969 NHL games, scoring 194 goals, 303 assists, for 497 points. He was a 2-time NHL All-Star. He had a World Junior Bronze in 93 and was a 1996 World Cup of Hockey champion representing Czechoslovakia. Radek Bonk was definitely a product of a bad scouting era in the NHL, where weak draft classes were abundant. Bonk was definitely one of those guys you could put on a team and he would go out and contribute where he could, but he definitely was never going to set the NHL on fire. Interestingly enough, it was 130 picks later in the draft that Ottawa would pick its greatest player of all time, Daniel Alfredsson, in the 6th round. But that's a story for another day.
Zetterberg, Swanson, here is a chance for Stewart. Loose puck as Ellis kicked it out. Look out, a collision coming here. You can see it coming from up there. Cronwall just leveled Radek Bonk. Play continues. Now a slash, I believe, against Nashville. Oh, boy.
And at the last second, Radek Bonk tried to stop, and as he did that, he kind of was falling over. Nicholas Cronwall.
It's all time, Moscow.